A passenger airplane caught fire tonight after landing at Miami International Airport. Officials say the fire was caused by a collapsed landing gear on the Red Air flight as it was arriving from the Dominican Republic. Several fire trucks used foam to extinguish the flames. The plane was carrying 126 people, and three were taken to a nearby hospital for minor injuries.